I'm Elise Wright. I'm here with celebrity manicurist Jerry Holford, and we're going to show you how to use a nail sponge to create an ombre manicure. Firstly, let's start with the tools you need. A thumb palette or a piece of foil, an eyeshadow sponge applicator, base coat and top coat, the two nail colours you are going to use. We're using a light blue and a dark blue. You're going to start with your lighter colour as your base colour. Do one coat and wait for it to dry. Take your darker colour, put a drop on your thumb palette or foil. Get some polish on the sponge and tap it on up to the middle of the nail, going a little heavier on the tip. Let it dry completely. Add a little more of your dark colour to your sponge and go over the tip to create that beautiful ombre. Let it dry and seal with a top coat.